Each ingredient in every vaccine is present for a very specific purpose: to generate immunity, to keep the vaccine stable and long-lasting, or to help with the production of the vaccine. In all vaccines, the main ingredient is a part of the virus or bacterium being targeted, sometimes called the antigen, which acts like a dummy infection. Each vaccine only has tiny parts of a virus or bacterium, or parts of its genetic makeup. These challenge our immune system to generate the right defenses, such as antibody or cell-mediated immunity, or both. An adjuvant is added to the active ingredient of some vaccines. An adjuvant is an ingredient used to strengthen the body's immune response and results in humans needing fewer doses of a vaccine to build longer-lasting immunity. A common adjuvant used is aluminium salts. Aluminium is the third most abundant element in the earth, and so we are constantly exposed to it. It is found naturally in drinking water, processed and unprocessed foods, breast milk, and baby formula. There is an extremely small amount of aluminium in some types of vaccines, much smaller than the amount we consume from our diet. To put it in perspective, during their first 6 months of life, a baby in the UK may receive up to 3.6 milligrams of aluminium from vaccines. A single drop of water weighs 10 times this much. In the same 6 month period, a baby will receive approximately twice as much aluminium from breast milk, or 10 times as much from infant formula. Stabilisers are used to help the active ingredients to remain effective while the vaccine is made, stored, and moved. The list of vaccine ingredients may include products used during manufacturing, but these ingredients aren't in the final vaccine in any quantities. For example, tiny amounts of antibiotics or preservatives, which are used to keep bacteria away from the vaccine during the manufacturing process. The patient information leaflet that comes with every vaccine tells you exactly what was used in making the vaccine, what is still in it, and how much is in the final product. If you would like to learn more about vaccine ingredients, please visit our website.